Assalamualaikum and hi everyone.
Welcome back to my DIY Deco channel. In this video, I will share how I DIY a round shape stand for the work that I'm not using anymore.
These are the things that you're gonna need. Guys, please make a nicer ball, okay?
You need to use a brush. I couldn't find mine, so I just roll it.
After cutting out the top, you can stuff it with anything like papers, old fabrics.
There you go. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you at my next video. Bye-bye.